Sergeant Sanders from the Army National Guard. This message is for Ben Parker. I'd like to talk to you, Ben, about your future and how the Army National Guard can help you out. You can call me back at 1-800-GO-ON.
This past summer, while the rest of the town was asleep, I pedaled the half mile to my job at the local amusement park. Wasn't anything special. I pretty much just filled up vending machines and threw away expired milk cartons. And it didn't pay the best, but when you don't have a car, your options are limited. Other than working in the early morning and sleeping in the afternoon, I pretty much did, well, I didn't really do much of anything. So while other kids my age were touring college campuses and planning out their futures, I was sitting on my couch, watching cartoons and eating SpaghettiOs. Reality set in when summer turned to fall. My senior year had started. Time was running out, and so were my chances of getting out of this town.
Hey, look, there's Ben. You think we can hit him from here?
Yeah, I think we should try.
Oh my gosh! I can't. Oh, so how's work, Benny boy?
Don't call me Benny boy.
Well, I'm going to get some more ammo.
So what brings you up this way, Ben?
I guess I just need to go for a ride. Clear my head, you know. Well, I think I need some advice.
Some advice? Alright, shoot.
Well, I'll be graduating high school this year, and I don't know what I'm going to do with my life, and I'm not really good at anything, so... Are you even listening to me?
Yeah, I was listening.
And I gotta start figuring out... No, you're not! What the heck are you looking at?
Do you remember when Dad used to take us up on those rocks by the mountain?
No, I was too young, but what does that have to do with solving my problem?
Tomorrow, Ben, you and me will go up to those rocks, and then you'll see.